Now that, that's an insult. You can't F with me on your birthday? On your birthday.
On your birthday?
What's up, y'all? It's your grandma, Eva Madame. And we are getting with another video. But today, this is going to be a reaction video to JT No Bars. Okay? And if you have not heard it, you about to listen to it. So let's get right into it. For those of you know, this is supposed to be, allegedly, this is supposed to be a diss song for Cardi B. And I guess we're about to get into it. Is it a bop or is it a flop? Okay, pause. I told y'all I don't work jobs. Let's just actually go back a little bit. Because I don't know if y'all remember the City Girls jobs, the song Jobs. I don't work jobs, I am a job. So she just had to refresh y'all mind in case you forgot that she said she don't work jobs, she is a job. You could
just say, I ain't got to do a motherfucking thing, bitch.
JT is about to go solo. Well, this video was uploaded to the City Girls YouTube account. So, as she just said, y'all thought it wasn't City Girls, but it's always City Girls. So, aka, stay out their business. Okay. Let's go ahead.
Way. Bitch, you can't fuck with me on your birthday. Bring my real bitches.
Now that's an insult. You can't elf with me on your birthday?
On your birthday?
On your birthday? She said you can't mess with me on your birthday because you know on your birthday you finna go all out. So she said even if you try to go all out like it's your birthday, just go back home. Okay, this delivery that she's giving is giving. I'm loving the delivery. The delivery is, it's being delivered, okay? Call it UPS, Amazon Prime, whatever you want to call it, but it's being delivered.
Okay, JT, we here for it.
And the tone switch, I love it. So she said you don't want to go and shoot your lips up once you see these big pretty lips. Okay, no bars. So that was it, y'all. There was no bars. This song was 2 minutes and 57 seconds. The streets are speculating that Nicki is hopping on this track because if y'all seen Nicki Minaj video that she uploaded 2 days ago maybe with her and her husband Ken doing some little trainings at home. She had the No Bars song playing in the back. Nicki had the No Bars song playing in the back. Like it was her on the track. But I'm here for her. I'm here for the hype. I'm here for the Nicki. I'm here for the JT single. Like, yes, JT, we love it. Give us some more, girl. We love it. So I'm here for it. Yay. JT, let's go, y'all. All right, and if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And we're gonna see if JT and Nicki got a remix or a part two coming. Like, we just here for it. If they don't, I'm still here for the No Bars JT by herself, okay? All right, go listen to it, y'all. What you working with? What you working with? What you working with? And I brought the bangs out for JT, y'all. Okay, y'all. Y'all need to definitely go listen to the girl. She just released a 5-track. JT, No Bars. Go get into it. I mean, she delivered what she was supposed to deliver. Okay? No, I don't fuck with you. Okay. All right, y'all. Like I say, go listen to it. It's kind of fire. I like it, JT. I'm loving it, JT. I don't know what Bardi B gonna say about this, but do y'all think Bardi B gonna have a diss track coming through, a single, a remix track, or what? Like, I mean, what y'all think? Let me know in the comments what y'all think. Do y'all even think Bardi B is gonna even think that this is a diss towards her? Is it a diss towards her? So let me know what y'all think. And I brought the bangs out for you, the girl JT, because JT looked good with the bang. And she got the bangs on the No Bars cover. So I mean, I'm just here for it. And Nicki and JT, if y'all do drop a remix or part two, we're gonna need a video. Okay? And I think that speaks for us all. We're gonna need a video, okay? So thank you again. Like, comment, and subscribe. What you working with?